drive from the 11. A shovel pass to Williams. Has a block at the 5. Sprints into the end zone. Touchdown. An 11-yard score. Luke Falk with a passing touchdown to start his senior year. Is on. Falk throws it left. Pass is complete in the end zone. Touchdown to Forrest Martin Jr. Drags across the center of the end zone and catches his first touchdown of the year. Snap back to Luke, handoff to Jamal. He's got a first down off left side, cuts it back center of the field, 15, makes another cut at the 5, all the way into the end zone. 29-yard touchdown scamper, cuts it from the left to the center of the field. Snap back to Murray, fakes the handoff, drops back under pressure, throws it deep. Jalen Thompson leaps up and intercepts it at the 35-yard line, left half of the field. 13 and a half minutes left. Snap back to Luke. Late shovel pass to Williams. Runs over the 20-yard line. Cuts to the 10. Cuts it to the right over the 5. And finds himself in the end zone. And that'll do it. As time expires here in Martin Stadium, and the Cougs, ranked 24th in the country to start the year, make a statement.
Hey, that's a good starting point. Well, that's what it is. We got a lot more work, all right?
On to the next one.
Hey, we win it all, baby. One, two, one, two, three.